Right, the next Terra Spider Award, this is for best web app. This is sponsored by E-Mobile and Oisin Masterson. I'd like to invite Oisin to join us on stage to present this award. We have two shortlisted for this. We have Quick Revise by CBS in Kilkenny, and we have Scary's Online Directory from Scary's Community College in Dublin. So the judges thought this app is a great resource for students. It's clean and clear design and navigation, fabulous mix of serious content and also entertaining videos and games. And the winner of Best Web App is Quick Revise. It's CBS Kilkenny. Up you come, Mr. O'Neill and your students. Well done, lads. Well done, CBS Kilkenny. So we've two Terra Spider Awards left to give out. Well, there's more than two over there. Well, there must be some bigger ones to give away later. Right, the fourth Terra Spider Award that we have for you is the Best Web Design. This is sponsored by Rabo Direct. And Gina McCrudden is going to join us on stage to present this award. Shortlisted, we have Kyotis Kyotori Tramore from CBS Tramore Secondary School in Waterford. We've got Michael O'Neill Design. That's Dundalk Grammar School in Louth. Also from Dundalk Grammar School in Louth, we have Octane Racing. We've got Quick Revise from CBS Kilkenny, again. We've got Schools Camogie from Coachford College in Cork. And we've got Top Button, Lauren Hill. That's Lauren Hill Secondary School in Limerick. So our judges thought that the winning website is an excellent example of independent, self-taught and disciplined website design and development. It's designed and built from scratch using best practice approaches to CSS development and also an awareness of requirements for mobile devices. This is hugely an impressive website design from such a young designer. The winner is Michael O'Neill Design from Dundalk Grammar School. Well done, Michael! Grammar School. Congratulations. So the final award that we have in our Terra Spiders category is for SUIOMH as FEARR. This is sponsored by Forrest Nagelga, and I'd like to invite back to the stage Richie O'Hara, if you don't mind coming back up, Richie, to present this award. So shortlisted, we have Bloggy Gomer Idderbleen from Gael Kalash de Lumnig. We have Clifford the Big Red Blog from Gael Kalash de Lumnig. We have Kermit the Blog from Gael Kalash de Lumnig. We have Misha Eire, the High School RATHGAR in Dublin. And we have SpongeBlog from Gael Kalash Alumnic. So, tough competition there. The developers of the winning site used the WordPress blogging tool to develop a crisp, clean website. The content was well written and covered topics of interest to the students involved. Imagery and also video were used to bring some of the content to life, giving the user a more in-depth understanding of the topics that were covered. The winner is Misha Eire, the High School RATHGAR in Dublin. Well done to Martina Hearn and her students. Up you come. Congratulations to the high school. Well done, guys. So, we got the three biggies left, those trophies over there. These are for the overall winners in each of the age groups. These are our Grand Prix winners, the winners of winners. So, the Mega Spiders Grand Prix is sponsored by NCTE. Here to present that award is Patrick Coffey. Patrick, if you'd like to join us. And then I will announce the winner and we'll find out a whole lot more about their winning entry. So, the winner... our first Grand Prix winner for the Mega Spiders is Dan's Fifth Class Blog. Have a look at this.
The first time I went on Dan's Fifth Class Blog, I'm blown away by the initial design. It draws you in.
The blog looks very attractive. It's engaging. It has a strong sense of design.
Then when you start reading the posts, you get a sense of who Dan and his pupils actually are. And I think that for me was why this website stood out.
Huge amount of content, lots of interactivity with the kids and teachers and students.
The posts are short, but they've got a sense of humor. They've got a purpose. It might be enticing the students to look up a website, to find an information.
The sense of interactivity and the sense of the learning activities taking place in the class is all there.
They're recording what they do. They're seeing what other people have done.
There's a real effort made to show the kids what is possible in a website. So you've got video in there, you've got audio.
It oozes personality. It oozes originality as well. It's a growing blog. It's something that will get better and better and better. It's really impressive.
And as you can see, our winner's already on stage with us. Let's give a big applause for them. They are the Mega Spiders Grand Prix winners. It's Dan's fifth class blog. Well done, guys. Well done. From Balbriggan, Educate Together. Happy?
You bet.
Well done. Well done, Dan. So next we have the Grand Prix for the Giga Spiders. This is sponsored by IE Domain Registry. And David Curtin is going to join us now to present this out. You're welcome, David. Present this out, hand it out. Okay, our 2011 Giga Spider Grand Prix winner is... Oh, and by the way, if you don't want to leg it up on stage, if you want to get the big applause when you come up from the seat, don't jump up just yet. The winner is Jetstream F1 in Schools Team. Have a look.
Jetstream stood out for me personally in terms of, you know, really slick design. It looked like they got a web design company in to do it for them, who was really, really professional.
I think the one thing that made it stand out was telling a story for a start, and that was the story of their involvement in the F1 project. But it went much more than that. There was a huge range of different multimedia experiences there.
Sections for sponsors, for media, talking about the challenge.
They actually went off and actually developed a mini game. It wasn't just a pre-packaged made website.
Social media was very prominent, which I think is really important.
Once you go a little bit deeper, you can see that there were lots of people working and they all had their own favorite bits and pieces. And this is coming through.
We got a real sense of the team. We got a real sense of what the investment that the actual students put in. They were handling themselves well when they got to meet dignitaries or be interviewed on a radio station or something like that. They were the ones driving this, literally.
For a group of students to produce such work, I think I'd definitely want to get their CVs into my office.
Nice one. Well, here he is. He's already on stage. Lee Campbell. Well done, Lee.